Remember, this is like our closeout drill, but I'm dumbing it down, bringing it to transition as well. So we're doing two parts. You have to close all the way to his top shoulder. Every guy on this floor is a sticker. Every guy on this floor is a sticker. Yes, he's trying to go middle. We have to keep the ball out of the middle of the floor. All right, you can't close short. All right, if you close short, you're a great 3-point shooter. What's going to happen?
Yeah, I'll fight.